If BitLocker is enabled on your device, your computer might prompt you for your recovery key. Windows will require your BitLocker recovery key when it detects a possible unauthorized attempt to access your data. This is a security precaution intended to keep your data safe and secure. If the BitLocker recovery screen appears when starting up your device, you will need to find your BitLocker recovery key. You can commonly find your BitLocker recovery key attached to your Microsoft account. For a personal Microsoft account, visit aka.ms/myrecoverykey and sign into your Microsoft account. Note, if this device was set up or if BitLocker was turned on by someone else, the recovery key might be attached to that person's Microsoft account, and they will need to sign in. If you notice your BitLocker recovery screen has this URL displayed instead, you will need to find your BitLocker recovery key through your work or school account. For a work or school account, visit aka.ms/aadrecoverykey and sign in to the work or school account associated with your device. Once you're signed into your Microsoft account, you'll see your recovery key displayed next to your device name. If you do not see a link that reads Get BitLocker Keys, you might need to contact your work or school help desk to access your recovery key. If you're still having trouble locating your BitLocker recovery key, here are a few other places you can check. On a printout you saved. You might have printed your recovery key on a piece of paper or saved it as a PDF file when you first activated BitLocker. On a USB flash drive. If you saved your key to a USB flash drive, plug the flash drive into your locked PC and follow the instructions. If you saved your key as a text file under the Save to a File option, you will need to use a different computer to read the text file. Microsoft takes device security seriously. We do not have the ability to find your BitLocker recovery key or bypass the BitLocker recovery screen, as this would compromise the protection that BitLocker encryption offers. If you can't locate your recovery key using the steps outlined here, you must format your device and reinstall Windows.